dead mind must have a fault. Batman's mine. All that protocol tenfold that Strange has been spouting.
What the hell's his problem? Didn't he give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy? Who spends billions of dollars building a prison and then gives everyone guns?
You got a point. Hey, you weren't at the asylum, were you? Well, I was, man. Old Sharpie was weird, too. Just like Strange.
Yeah, I heard a bunch of patients died under his supervision.
You shouldn't listen to gossip, man. No way is Quincy some kind of avenging psychiatric angel. Have you seen him? He looks like an idiot.
Sure, he's an idiot.
Batman! It's Batman! Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you. Please, stop. I can't take anymore. You win. You beat me. Hang on. Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
Your mom is...
This is getting boring. Maybe a little tighter.
every bolt in your body. You're not going to reach the Joker. I will stop you.
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up! After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.
Are we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them. Now there's only one left, and Strange has it, sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you.
Fine. No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out! Now!
Thank you. This isn't looking good, is it?
Nope. It sounds like Joker's people are looking for Mr. Freeze.
Really? I didn't even know he was in here.
Me neither. I read once that he just does what he does because of his wife. Something bad.
Call it in. Tiger Command, we're in Sector 2. We were attacked. The vault is compromised. We believe the attacker was Poison Ivy. Over.
Roger that, Tiger 87. Hold your position and await orders. Over.
Affirmative. Set up a perimeter.
Ivy's vines, and there's the storage facility. Nice work, Red. Time to get in there. Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol. Really, you'd think these people would have learned by now. Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those Tiger guards. I'll need to be quick and stay out of sight. One wrong move and the fail-safes will trigger, and that vault will be locked down permanently.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 minutes.
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room. What's wrong with you, Selina? Trying to leave without retrieving your precious loot from Strange's vault.
Target inside!
Visual shut it down!
I will enjoy dissecting your brain, Miss Kyle.
What?
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
Casualty, my location!
You are one man down.
Target spotted! Woman. Target is lost. Move to locate.
Three against one.
Target in sight.
This is Tiger 5-4. We have confirmation that Target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill.
Good. Taken our first target. Protocol 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker from this earth.
Target is set.
Then let Protocol 10 commence.
Understood. Commencing in 3, 2, 1.
Looks like this kitten's got the cream. Try and tie me up in your plants? Like hell. Oh, does that hurt much, Ivy?
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson. Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too, Mrs. Kyle.
Confirmation. The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Screw him.
we have visual confirmation. The steel mule is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Since when did you grow a conscience? Is a girl's work never done? Hold on, handsome. I'm coming to save you. I give up for you, Batman. You better not be dead. Well, what do we have here? Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.